Bollywood actress Janhvi Kapoor was spotted at the Mumbai airport on Monday and she had her hand in a sling. However, the exact cause of her injury to her arm is still unknown. One can see Janhvi entering the airport in her casual yet comfy travel outfit. The beautiful actress opted for a brown color cord set. Paparazzi stationed at the airport too wished Janhvi get well soon. Janhvi is one of the most followed actresses of Bollywood. She exudes confidence in whatever she wears and looks stunning in them all. The actress is an ardent social media user and enjoys a massive fan following on Instagram. She always keeps her fans entertained with her social media posts. Janhvi is a diva in every sense. She's known for her impeccable sense of style. Her stunning appearance and ensembles never fails to wow her fans. The Dhadak Fame actress is a major fitness enthusiast too. She often posts her different workout pictures and videos on her Instagram stories. Janhvi surely knows how to keep her fans glued to her timeline. Recently, on Sridevi's birthday, Janhvi got a tattoo inked on her hand in her mother's handwriting. She also shared the video of it. Sridevi died in 2018 after drowning in bathtub in Dubai hotel. Her death was declared as an accident. Well, on the acting front, Janhvi recently wrapped up the shooting of her upcoming film, Millie. The film is produced by her father, Boni Kapoor. Janhvi's other upcoming projects include Dharma Productions Next, Mr. and Mrs. Mahi, and Good Luck Jerry. Mr. and Mrs. Mahi will soon go into production. The film will be helmed by Gunjan Saxena, the Kargil Girl director, Sharan Sharma, and is slated to hit the theaters on October 7, 2022. Dharma head Hong Kong, Karan Johar had announced the film on his Instagram handle through a 2D motion graphics animation video. Karan wrote on his Instagram, "One dream chased by two hearts, presenting Mr. and Mrs. Mahi, directed by Sharan Sharma, who is back with another heartwarming story to tell with his touch of magic, starring Rajkumar Rao and Janhvi Kapoor, a partnership to look forward to. See you all on the field, aka the cinemas, on 7th October 2022. Janhvi's other film, Good Luck Jerry, is directed by Siddharth Sen Gupta and written by Pankaj Mehta. The film also stars actor Deepak Dobrial, Meeta Vashisht, Neeraj Sood and Sushant Singh.